He had a beautiful face. He was usually smiling, but even if not smiling or laughing, his face was always calm and serene. He taught people that whenever they smile at others, they are rewarded by God just as if they have donated money to the poor or spent in charity. That was Prophet Muhammad.